This duck-billed lizard is really uncommon in captivity. You've probably never seen it. It's called Anolis punctatus. I've been acclimating a pair for over 4 months, and look what we just got, an egg. Only one other person that I know of has hatched these in captivity, and we still really aren't sure about incubation time or incubation temperature. So wish me luck, and hopefully this hatches.